There's actually two components to Saturday night service ready. It's predicated generally on Monday morning academic ready. We understand the commitment to learning the foundation of our cuisine. That's predicated generally on discipline, technique, and the foundation of the culinary arts. We all strive to be Saturday night service ready because we understand the craft.
So when we say Saturday night ready, we're talking about that huge busy service, a crazy amount of work, not a lot of time to direct and handhold and support. They're sort of literally and figuratively thrown into the fire and they're able to perform.
Generally speaking, Saturday nights are the nights when it's showtime. We have our premier evening. We've got people in the dining room. It's packed and the kitchen's humming. We like to think that once our students graduate, they're going to be ready for that experience.
Well, Saturday night would be the epitome of service. That's what the highest level of performance. And when we talk about being Saturday night ready, it deals more with the intangible of being prepared and having some dedication to the craft that you've done some study. So people who are on the A team, so to speak, would need to know that they need to be more prepared than just showing up for work and going through the motions. And that's one of the most difficult things we teach, is trying to get that respect for preparedness, attitude, and just that whole level of professionalism.
Thank you.